With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the given question. The question says that which of the following reaction involves oxidation and reduction, and here we have been given four options, so we have to find out the correct option out of the following. So the reaction in which oxidation and reduction takes place simultaneously is known as redox reaction, right? It is known as redox reaction. So the first reaction, if you see, we have NaBr, HCl reacting, forming NaCl and Br. So what we are going to do is find out the oxidation number of each element here, of each atom. So here sodium is in plus one oxidation state, right? Br has negative one charge. And here also, if you look, sodium is in plus one oxidation state. And about then we have HCl here and we have bromine here. So what we are observing here in this particular case, even in bromide, it is in minus one oxidation state, and here also it is in minus one oxidation state. Chloride is in minus one oxidation state, and here also in minus oxidation one state. So there is no change in oxidation number which is taking place. No change in oxidation number taking place in any of these species, which means what? Which means that option number one is not your answer, because there should be change in oxidation number for the reaction to be a redox reaction. So this is incorrect option. Moving up to option number two, we have HBr reacting with AgNO3 forming AgBr and HNO3. So here also, if you look again, let me write down this reaction. We have HBr reacting with AgNO3 forming AgBr and HNO3. So here we have H in which oxidation state plus 1, this is in minus 1. This is in plus 1, this is in minus 1, this is in plus 1, minus 1, plus 1, minus 1. So if you see, there is no change in oxidation number taking place in any of the given species, which means option number 2 is also incorrect. If you move to option number 3, we have H2Br2 forming 2HBr. So in this reaction also, now if you look here in this particular reaction, which is our option number 2 here, H2 reacting with Br2. H2 is reacting with Br2 and forming 2HBr. So here H2 is in zero oxidation state, bromine is also in zero oxidation state, and if you look here, what we are observing, H is in plus one oxidation state and Br is in minus one oxidation state. So what we are observing here, is that in one case, that is from H2 to H plus, oxidation is taking place, and in Br2 case, what we are observing, from 0 to minus 1, which means that in this particular case, reduction is taking place. So since oxidation and reduction is taking place simultaneously in a reaction, which means option number 3 is your, this is option number 3. So this is a redox reaction, where reduction and oxidation is taking place. So option number 3 here is your answer to the question. Also, if you look at option number 4, which is the last option, here sodium is in plus 1, minus 1, plus 1, 2 negative here, minus 2 is the charge here, here also plus 1, minus 2. So here also no change in oxidation state. No change in oxidation state or oxidation number. So option number 3 is your answer to the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.